Ah, yes. Have you noticed that the game Fortnite is the exact reflection of the economic structure? You are dropped down into world and must fight your way out. This is how it functions. You are given various tools like the pickaxe and blah blah blah. But the one taboo that we cannot ask is, who is the man flying the plane? If these competitors were to ask, who is the man flying the plane, all game function would come to a stop. Sometimes we notice that players cheat. They use the lag of my connection to kill me. Also believe that many of these players are using cheat apps to get more kills. But this is part of the structure. The cheating is expected. I have to go because my mom is telling me to get off the game.